Report. Fee status report. On fee status report screen, you can check a student fee status. So you can check a student wise, what is the total fees, how much discount you have given, what is the final amount, how much amount you have received, what are the pending amount. If you have given the refund, then also you can check the refund amount. And here, if you want to see its receipt, then also you can click over here and check the student fee receipt too. Similarly, if you want to check a student refund receipt, then also you can check. For that, you need to click on this refund history button, so you can check a student refund receipt too. Right now there is no refund receipt created, that's why you are not seeing any record. So this is how you can check a student fee status on this report.